Hi everyone, here in this video we are going to discussing about basic operations on complex number by using calculator. First set the mode of calculator, mode button, then set complex mode. Let us consider two complex numbers, that is z1 is equals to 9 plus 3i, z2 is equals to 3 minus 3i. First we calculate addition of these two complex numbers, click on bracket, open bracket, then 9 plus 3. Alpha plus engineering button, then close bracket, plus open bracket, 3 minus 3 engineering button, that is I, then equals to 12. 12 is the addition of these two complex numbers. Then we calculate subtraction of these two numbers, then replace plus by minus, then the subtraction answer is 6 plus 6i. Then we calculate multiplication of these two numbers. Minus replaced by multiplication, that is into, then 36 minus 18i is the multiplication of these two numbers, then replace multiplication by divide, then 1 plus 2i is the division of these two numbers. Thank you.